than science. In this video, let's rewrite 0.375 as a fraction. I'm going to begin by writing 375 over 1. Step 2 is I'd like to move the decimal all the way to the right. So I need to move it 3 places to the right. And I can do this by multiplying the numerator and the one numerator and denominator by 1,000. When I multiply 0.375 times 1,000, look, I'm just 1, 2, 3. That equals 375. And 1 times 1,000 is 1,000. The next step is I need to reduce this fraction. And I can do that by finding a by finding a greatest common factor. So I like to use a factor tree. So I'm going to begin with a factor tree for 375. And so since it ends in 5, I know I can go 5 times 75 equals 375. Circle the 5 because it is prime. And now let's try 3 times 25 equals 75. And then 5 times 5 equals 25. So now I'm down to prime numbers, so I'm finished. For 1,000, I can go, ends in a 0, so I'll start with a 5. Or you could use 2. Why don't we go ahead and use 2? I think it's a little bit easier. 2 times 500 equals 1,000. Circle the 2 because it is prime. And now 2 times 250 equals 500. Circle the 2 because it is prime. And how about 2 times 125 equals 250? And we're getting close, guys. And then how about 5 times 25 equals 125? And then 5 times 5. Circle the 5. We're down to prime numbers. So now I'm going to put them in a little chart, all the prime numbers. So I'm going to write 375 and 1,000. Remember, we're still working on the greatest common factor so we can reduce this fraction. So I'm going to write 5, 5, 5, put a little check by it so I don't make a mistake, and 3. Now we have the 1,000. I'm going to start with the 5s. We have 5, 5, 5. And then it looks like we have 2, 2, 2. Okay, so now we look for vertical pairs. And we have a vertical pair here. Since we're finding the greatest common factor of only 2 numbers, you need only 2 numbers in the vertical pair. So vertical pair, vertical pair, vertical pair, no, 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 and no. So now I multiply 5 times 5 times 5. For the greatest common factor, and that's 125. So the greatest common factor of 375 and 1,000 is 125. Now I just divide both of these by 125, and I know that 375 divided by 125 equals 3, and 125 goes into 1,000 8 times. So there we are. We got to it. 0.375 rewritten as a fraction is 3/8. I hope that helps. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.